Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today's DIY is going to be on this maxi dress, and to make this DIY, here's what you need: scissors, elastic band, all-purpose glue or fabric glue, needle and thread, and fabric. It's advisable to use a flowy fabric for this DIY. You can find all these materials in any sewing supply shops. So the first thing you do is you fold your fabric into two with the right sides facing each other. Then you lay it down and cut it in half. So you take your glue and then you glue the sides together as I'm doing. Try and do this in portions instead of doing everything at once. Repeat the same process on the other side. The next thing you do is you move to the top and just fold the fabric as I'm doing. The size of my elastic band is 1 inch, so I'm just leaving 1 inch gap with a little allowance, and then you just glue it down just as I'm doing. So I'm going to do this process all around, and I'm going to leave a little gap which you'll see in a bit. And that's the gap. The next thing you do is you take your elastic band and you just place it above your bust to measure. So bear in mind that the elastic band stretches, so make sure that you stretch it before you cut it. Attach a safety pin to the elastic band and pull it through the fabric till you get to the other end. When you get to the end, just take out your safety pin and use the needle and thread to secure the elastic band together. Then you tuck it back in and just seal the gap we left. Turn it inside out and we're done. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also check out my blog. I'll leave a link to the blog in the description box. Thank you.